This man brought a jungle cat to Walmart.
Crazy.